Imperial forces stormed the palace, and the eunuchs were all massacred. The peasants, who were still suffering from drought and starvation, saw what was